Been writing songs since I was around 16 years old. I ain't no Kurt Cobain, but I enjoy the process of finding that cool progression of chords and a melody. But when I hear that shit being played on the radio nowadays, I feel nauseous in disbelief that someone could push it so shamelessly down our throats. But if you want, then I can play the same game. I guess you forget you and move on, but I won't, 'cause I'm just getting started, I'm not done with my love. I am gonna chase you all of my life. Did you like that? Did your endorphin levels rise thanks to those cheesy notes? Did they make you think of that summertime love from a couple of years ago? Or does it simply make your commute more pleasurable? Forget about the urge to think, just carry on with your day. Let the melody help you hum all of your worries away. Of the catchy chorus aren't quite enough to keep you going, so I'll fill in one more hook to fish out your brain. And define